This is a walking meditation to help you with your anxiety and help you to relax more. You can alter any of my words that do not suit you and do only what feels comfortable and right to you. When you're ready for your walking meditation, take a deep breath in and begin to walk. Start by moving one foot in front of the other. Take a deep breath in and exhale. As you start to walk, relax with each breath in and imagine letting go of any stress, worry, tension, to-do lists, and so on as you let out a deep sigh. I invite you to become aware of your surroundings, of who is on your path, and who is sharing the path with you. They might be strangers, but maybe they have something in common with you. Maybe they are also on a similar path of wanting to relax and wanting to enjoy the outdoors. Become aware of the people and pets that are walking by as you take each step moving forward. Perhaps on your path are cyclists, skaters, or people on scooters too. Just notice. Now I invite you to find your own rhythm. Notice if you walk slowly or fast, or somewhere in between. I invite you to move a little slower for just a moment and explore what that feels like. Observe if you relax more when you slow down a little, or if you tense up more. Then speed up just slightly and notice how that feels. Observe which one feels better to you, slower or faster. Perhaps do it a few times to explore a little more and to find your own pace. Notice what speed feels most relaxing or best to you for what you want right now. You might see other people walking slower than you, and some are faster or even jogging. Try to keep the rhythm that you like as they are passing by, and notice what it is like to possibly have a different pace. Some find this harder and some find it easier. Please do not judge yourself or others, but just notice what it is for you. Now gently bring your attention to your body's sensations. Are you warm, cold, or just right as you walk? What sounds are around you that you are aware of? Do you hear people, animals, or the sounds of nature? Perhaps you can still notice the sounds outside, but also hear my voice. If not, perhaps you can turn down the volume so you can hear both. Research shows that when we are anxious, we drop into an internal focus and a narrow view. We do this because our anxiety is trying to alert us to danger, and as a result, we become more self-focused on our thoughts, feelings, and problem solvings to get out of jeopardy. But when anxiety is misplaced because danger is not imminent, literally changing our view with our eyes, looking elsewhere, can signal to our body that we are not in danger and are safe, which reduces anxiety. Therefore, I now will guide you to begin to let your eyes move from a narrow view to a broad view. Gently let your eyes look at something close to you, such as your nose, your arms, your feet, but still paying attention to where you're walking. Gently shift from a close-up view to a broader view, but notice the ground underneath you as you take each step. Now let your eyes slowly look further away and perhaps notice the plants on the side of your path right next to you. Pay attention to the colors, sizes, and shapes of the plants. Are they green, brown, or any other color? Are they small or tall? Are the leaves oval, round, or edgy? Which one feels good to look at? You might observe that looking at trees, flowers, or the ocean feels good to look at. Now let your eyes look even further away. Maybe 1 or 2 feet further. What do you see now? Do you notice any shadows? Is there a slight breeze or wind that moves the bushes, flowers, and trees? Or is the wind still? Let your eyes gently wander even further away and notice what you see in the distance. Step by step, let your eyes go to the furthest point that you can see in the distance. Do you see a ship, a house, mountains, or anything else? Do you notice the sunlight, sky, or clouds? Do you see birds flying in the air? Or what else do you see in the distance? Now, from the furthest view, slowly come back, looking closer and closer, step by step, letting your eyes see something that is closer and closer each time, until you look back at your feet again. Now, if you want, do this exercise again, and this time, notice which one is harder or easier for you to do, the narrow or broadened focus. Start with your feet, then look further and further away at your own pace. I will check with you in a few minutes again. Thank you. as you finish this exercise and perhaps your walk, please know the more you pay attention to your thoughts, the more they can grow. But the more you pay attention to your body's sensations, the more your anxious thoughts and worries can subside. You can influence your thoughts and anxiety by feeling your body's sensations, connecting with your environment, and by practicing to zoom in and zoom out your focus. These can all be beautiful ways to reduce your anxiety. I invite you to take any observations with you. And remember all the beautiful things you saw today during this walk. I hope that you enjoyed your walking meditation. And please like and subscribe to this channel. And I hope to be on your journey next time.